If you have a collision at 25 miles an hour and you're not wearing a seatbelt, it's like falling from a two-story building. At 40 miles an hour, it's like falling from six stories high. And at 60 miles an hour, if you're not wearing your seatbelt and you crash, it's like falling from 12 stories high. Buckle up. A message from the Minnesota Department of Public Safety.